A warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
How do things look to you, Jim?
Well, I'm hoping for a real ebb and flow about this game.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. It in. Pablo Garcia. Vierinha. Sight of goal here. With Johnson. Into the box. Into the side netting.
That set up beautifully for him, and the shot wasn't far off either.
Cirillo. Excellent defending there. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Can he get a clean strike here? Contreras. Good Johnson. Puts it away. And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead.
Really solid football. What a pass and what a way to round it off. Great goal.
Expect any less from the fans. They are delirious after that stunning strike. Diego Arias. Eto. Fotakis. Through ball, not accurate enough, but we do have a corner. Gets it long to the far post. Liberopoulos. This one. A whistle signals the of the first half.
Well, the important thing for me in that first half is they've kept a purpose about their play, because they've had loads of possession and could have just knocked the ball around for the sake of it, but they've not. They've kept getting it forward.
A tight old game, this. 1-0 the scoreline. Away we go in the second half then, as they look to try to kill the game off. Otakis. Chirilo. Contreras. Lino. Athanasiadis. No one in the area. Crosses. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. Can he shoot? Fisted away. And it's taken with some style. It's the goal that doubles their lead, and it gives them the extra breathing space they've been looking for.
What a strike that was, almost inch perfect, and in off the right-hand post.
Diego Arias, Eto, Otakis, minutes into the second half. Within range. Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
Wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
Good Johnson. Inside the box now. The chance accepted with some aplomb. That puts them firmly in control. Now the lead is extended to three, and at long last they're looking comfortable. Diego Arias. Otakis. Pablo Garcia. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. Make a chance. Picked it off. Slid into space on the flank. Really solid defending. We're into the last 5 minutes. Diego Arias. Into the box. Otakis. Shooting chance. There we have it. The match is all over. Well, today the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of. They ran out comfortable winners in the end.
Listen, I thought it was a pleasure to watch them. Wonderful technique, great skill, and a real finesse about them.